time to rage. And rage. And rage. To rage. New day on normal. I am a male. Confirm. Hope County.
Montana. Big sky country. The treasure state. People got a lot of names for it. I just call it home.
Lived here my whole life. Still amazed at how beautiful it is.
Maybe that's what blinded us to how ugly the people were getting.
Good day to you, brother.
You don't understand. No one took these groups seriously.
They were different. Religious. Militant. It was a goddamn cult.
Collapse is upon us, my children.
They started buying up every farm for miles. Then the radio station. Not long after that, they even had the fucking cops.
Their own sovereign religious state. Built right here. Under our noses.
Ain't no one coming to help us. The government can't do shit. We're on our own.
Demands we save those lost souls, whether they want to be saved or not.
People don't want to believe groups like this exist.
People are scared, man.
Some will wish to harm us. Some will wish to destroy all that we have built here together.
Some will betray us.
We don't know what he's capable of.
How?
Who? Their leader.
Joseph Seed.
They call him the Father.
And those in the outside world are blind.
The Father.
They do not believe. Have no faith.
Yep.
Hey, Rookie. You're wasting your time. There's no signal out here.
Crossing over the henbane now.
Jesus.
Oh, fuck, there he is.
Crazy motherfucker.
Jesus.
We're officially in Peggy country.
How much longer? Just long enough for you to change your mind. So we can turn this bird around.
You want me to ignore a federal warrant, Sheriff?
No, sir. I want you to understand the reality of this situation. Joseph Seed. He's not a man to be fucked with. We've had run-ins with him before. They haven't always gone our way. Just sometimes. Sometimes it's best to leave well enough alone.
Yeah, well, we have laws for a reason, Sheriff. And Joseph Seed's gonna learn that.
Pratt, open a call with dispatch.
10-4.
White Horse to dispatch, over.
Go ahead, Earl.
We're approaching the compound, Nancy. Over.
Roger, Sheriff. You still planning to go through with this? Over.
We are. Unfortunately, still trying to talk some sense in our friend, the Marshal. Over.
All right. Lucky I'm not there. Get into any trouble, you just let me know. Over.
10-4, over and out.
Maybe we should have brought Nancy along with us instead of the Proby. These Peggies wouldn't fuck with her.
Pratt!
Why do you keep calling them Peggies?
Project at Eden's Gate, PEG. Peggies is what the locals call them. You know, they started off harmless enough a few years back, but now they are armed to the teeth. You know, they're looking for a fight.
Are you scared, Sheriff?
We're here. Compound's just below.
Bad idea.
Last chance, Marshal. We're
We're going in. Set her down.
All right, roger that.
Hi.
Dispatch, you still there?
Yes, go ahead, Sheriff.
You don't hear from us in 15 minutes. Send in everyone. Call the goddamn National Guard if you have to. Over.
Yes, sir, Sheriff. I'll be praying for you.
Now listen up. Three rules. Stick close. Keep your guns in your holsters. And let me do the talking. Got it?
Got it.
Rookie! All right, everyone. Stay sharp. Let's go!
Nice.
Now be in the church. Stick close.
Eyes open. These folks can smoke these.
Rook, find me. Stay loose, huh?
What are they doing here?
Be calm. Stay calm, everyone. Go about your business. This doesn't concern you.
Sheriff, I don't like this.
Everything's fine, Hudson. Everything's just fine.
Jesus Christ. You're wearing badges, aren't you?
Yeah, but they don't respect badges much up here.
They'll respect a 9mm.
Not every problem can be solved with a public marshal.
That's it.
They need to realize the peace is gone now. Father Bosa. We can't let them push us around. This is exactly why we came here. We can't do this.
Oh, Marshal. When we do this, we do it my way. Quietly. Calmly. You got it?
Fine.
Hudson on the door. Watch our backs. Don't let any of these people get in. Rookie, on me. And you, just try not to do anything stupid.
Relax, Sheriff. You're about to get your name in the paper.
You'll be fine.
Something is coming. You can feel it, can't you?
He was just out.
The edge.
I'm sure he was just outside.
That is why we started the project. Because we know what happens next. They will come. They will try to take from us. Take our guns. Take our freedom. Take our faith. But we will not let them.
Sheriff,
just hold on, Marshal.
We will not let their greed, or their immorality, or their depravity hurt us anymore.
Sheriff,
there will be no more suffering.
Not fungus.
Joseph C. I have a warrant issued for your arrest on the suspicion of kidnapping with the intent to harm. Now, I want you to step forward and keep your hands where I can see them.
There they are. Locusts in our garden. See, they've come for me. They've come to take me away from you. They've come to destroy all that we've built.
Do not touch that service weapon. Hold on and y'all stand down. Stand down.
Put your guns down.
Everyone calm down.
We knew this moment would come. We've prepared for it. Go. Go. God will not let them take me. I saw when the Lamb opened the first seal, and I heard, as it were, the noise of thunder, one of the four beasts say, "Come and see."
Step forward.
And I saw. And behold, it was a white horse.
This son of a bitch.
God will not let you take me.
Rook, put the cuffs on him.
Sometimes the best thing to do is to walk away.
Interesting. Not much shooting going on right now.
Let's go.
Take point, we're going right.
On it.
Stay on the path, rookie.
Marshall's dead. The pilot's dead. I'm the only one alive.
Just fine here. No need to call anymore.
Yes, Father. Praise be to you.
No one is coming to save you.
Everything is unfolding according to God's plan. I'm still here with you. The first seal has been broken. The collapse has begun. And we will take what we need. And we will preserve what we have. And we will kill all those who stand in our way. And these, the harbingers of doom, will see the truth. Begin the revamp!
Get the fuck out of here!
Let them burn. It's God's will.
Christ. Rook, I'm sorry. I thought they got you. Come on. Come on. Come on. Check the room, Rook. Oh, Jesus. I had no idea. Fuck. We're putting his whole family away. All of them. Fucking lunatics. We're gonna get out of this, Rookie. First things first.
Oh, you got the bacon.
Gotta arm ourselves. Here. All right. Here's what we're gonna do. There's a road out there. We're gonna take it. We're gonna head northeast. It's probably only a few hours back to Missoula. And then we're gonna come back here with a goddamn National Guard, and we're gonna take out the rest of these. Okay. Shh.
You wanna fight, bitch? Let's fight, bitch.
Thank you.
Nice work back there. I'd be dead if it weren't for you. We gotta get back, but we gotta be smart. We don't know who we can trust. Fucking Nancy. Oh no. Oh no. They got the roads blocked.
Trying to save this fuckery, then am I?
He's leaving me to die. How rude of him.
What that shit means? It means the roads have all been closed. It means the phone lines have been cut. It means there's no signals getting in and out of this valley.
Okay.
But mostly it means we're all fucked. Goddamn collapse. They all think the world's coming to an end now. They've been waiting for it, for years. Waiting for somebody to come along and fulfill their prophecy and kick off their goddamn holy war. Well, you sure as shit kicked. Smartest thing for me to do would just be to hand you over. Fuck. Get out of that uniform. We need to burn it. There's some fresh clothes there. When you get changed, you come and see me. We'll see if we can unfuck this situation.
Choose the character for once. Might be sound.
If you want to read them properly, I suggest you pause the video to look at them. I'll certainly be looking at them when I'm not streaming. We're in a bunker. Right. Wondering where I were. Let's use water.
Dutch, you there? This is Ray Ray. What the hell is going on? We've heard a miss of gunshots, and I swore that weren't thunder earlier, but a couple of explosions. Boomer's all riled up and won't settle down. Is this more of them Peggy's bullshit? How much are we gonna stand for? Anyway, call me back when you can. And take care of yourself.
Loot as much as possible. Possible. But I'm dying from this.
God damn it!
Good. You found something that fits. I didn't properly introduce myself back there. Most folks call me Dutch. I've been trying to piece together what's happening up top. It ain't good. Little I can gather is that your partners are alive. For now. Seems they've been split up. Each one handed off to a different member of Joseph's family. You want them back, I get it, I get it. I got friends that have been taken too. Problem is, there ain't no help coming. Nobody knows what's going on here, and they won't know until it's too late. There's gotta be people out there willing to fight back against this cult. We need to show them how. We need to build us a resistance.
Yes.
So the first thing we're gonna do is get control of this island. Once we got some breathing room, we can figure out what's coming next. There's a gun and a map in the safe over there. Take them. I'll give you a call on your radio once you get your bearings.
Okay.
Careful out there. It's crawling with Peggy's. Those fuckers are willing to die for that cycle. Path that's leading them.
Soldier. The father. The Saren. That's who all the fucking people are following. I need a good lucky one.
First, you can liberate any hostages the cult's taken. These are good people. They might just fight alongside you if you help them.
All right. Mostly civilians.
Second, you can destroy Eden's Gate property that's all over the place now. Hell, they built two goddamn shrines on this island alone. Third, you can tackle resistance missions. There are a lot of folks out there waging their own war against this cult, and they could sure use your help. And last, if you're really looking for a fight, you can take on the cult outposts that have popped up across the county. Liberating those places will give the resistance solid footholds to push back against Eden's Gate.
Got it. I will do that. I'll do all of them. When I get the chance. I will be back soon, guys. I'll start going to do something.